So we're gonna chop up onions.
Yeah.
You're gonna add more onion?
Yeah, I like onion though. And you know, just to put it nice and even, this one.
Okay.
I don't wanna waste it.
Nope.
Lordy, always the same thing.
You don't cry when you chop onions?
Sometimes. Okay, that's enough. So you put, you know, more or less to cover the bottom. Not too much, you see.
Yeah.
You see more or less, because you have to saute the onion.
Yeah.
So, any oil. I mean, I use this one, but you can use any.
Turn it up to what heat?
Medium. I always
medium cook. Medium high or just medium?
I always cook medium high or medium. Medium, it's fine, because if then, if you don't pay attention in no time, the onion is going to burn.
Yeah. And the onion has to be transparent, right?
Yeah. Red kidney beans.
Red kidney beans.
Or you can use the chechi, the.
Oh, you can? I like the red kidney beans.
Yeah, or you can use the white ones too. You see the cannellini?
So sometimes can use whatever kind
you want.
Beans you want.
Yeah, chickpeas are very good too. I make the rice a lot with chickpeas.
Okay.
You know, so whatever you want.
Drain the bean can. What kind of beans are we using?
Italian beans, so I don't know.
We're using Italian, but. What kind of beans are you?
These are Romano beans. They are not really the red ones. Romano beans, you see?
We're just using these ones because this is what we have.
That's what I have now. That's what it goes.
Drain it.
And that you add at the end because it's they are already cooked.
Okay, there are chips, so you add the beans at the end.
Yeah, you have to keep, and now what I do, I put the rice. So I brought rice from
what kind of rice do you use?
This is Uncle Ben's converted rice.
And so she uses Uncle Ben's converted rice.
Yeah, that's a very popular rice. So I'm going to use a bowl full of rice should be enough for.
How much do you think that is? A cup or more than a cup?
No, it's more than a cup. I don't know exactly. I don't have the cup. But it doesn't matter. For each cup of rice, you need 2 cups of liquid, of water. I use water. I don't use broth. Because broth has a lot of, some people they use broth, but broth has a lot of fat in it.
Oh, okay.
So I use water. So once this thing is almost done, you add the rice.
Yes.
So it browns a little bit with the onion.
That's what I kind of do with risotto, when I make risotto.
Yeah, yeah. It blends in and the taste of the oil gets into the grains of the rice. But you have to keep stirring all the time.
You filled up the bowl with water.
Two portions of liquid to 1 portion of rice, you see?
Okay, yeah.
So the rice was up to here, so now it goes to first. You see when you hear that sizzling, it's ready to add the liquid.
Okay, and then another one because we added...
2 to 1.
2 to 1, okay.
You can add a little bit more if you want, if you don't want the rice to dry, and usually I do, just a little bit. Because
I'm going to add a little bit more.
A tiny little bit more.
Yeah.
But you don't have to. You know why? Because I'm going to add some carrots.
Oh, okay.
So it has to boil a little bit longer. I don't have to.
Okay, should be. Let's see how much you put in your hands,
Put a little bit, then I taste it. If I need a little more, I add it.
Okay. You're peeling up carrot right now.
Yeah, I put a little bit of pepper, you see?
Oh, you're going to put pepper. She
added. Oh, and also, you know what I also add? I don't have fresh, so bay leaf.
Nice.
Gives a nice flavor. If you have fresh, it's even better to boil.
You cover it.
Yeah. You see, I like to bring these cans.
145, so we started this. What heat is this on?
Medium high.
Medium high heat. So cook
now you can put it a little bit medium high because you see, to boil a little faster.
Well,
medium high, not too high. You know, if you put it too high, what happens?
What?
The water will absorb.
Okay.
In no time, and then the rice doesn't cook.
Oh, okay. So you don't.
So it has to be medium.
Okay, so you're gonna slice some carrots.
I slice the carrots because I like them. I like to see the carrots, and if you cut them in little chunks, then you don't see them. I like to see the carrots.
Okay.
Cool. Turn it around. Yeah, because the heat. You see?
Yeah.
When it's too high, then what you
is
do?
It too high?
It's too high. It's the you put it too high. So.
Okay. So
because if it's too high, it starts to burn on the sides.
Okay.
And you don't want that, so these are peeled and sliced, and they
carrots.
Cook more or less at the same time as the rice.
Okay.
You cover it.
Cover it, fresh parsley. And add it to the rice.
Mm-hmm. And you put it almost at the end so it keeps a little bit the green color and doesn't overcook. Because if you overcook the vegetables, what happens? You kill the vitamins and the minerals.
Okay, let's see how the rice is. Oh.
No, no. It's
not boiling enough. It's a little bit.
No, it's boiling slowly.
Slowly. Just turned up the heat.
And then with a spoon, we can taste.
Only 5 minutes.
No, I just want to taste the salt. Let me see. Take a little bit of broth. I think it's okay. You don't want the salt. So this is, we cover it.
Cover it.
Let it cook for another 5 minutes, and then I add the parsley and the beans.
Okay. Yeah. Why? Oh, it is boiling much faster.
Yeah. But
okay,
also,
you're gonna turn down the heat?
You have to. Well, it's a little bit too much too. You see?
Are you turning it up or lowering it?
I'm lowering it a tiny little bit. It has to be at the otherwise the rice won't cook.
Okay.
The water will evaporate and the rice doesn't cook.
What are you doing?
The water is already almost all absorbed.
Yes.
So the rice, it means that the rice, you, at this time you can take the bay leaf out.
The bay leaf out?
I think I took two. I don't see
the
other one.
You did put two.
Yeah. You take it out because you don't want to see this in the middle of the rice. It's only for flavor.
Okay.
And then you add the parsley.
Now we add the parsley.
It's nice, chopped, washed. You add the parsley and you add the beans.
You add the canned beans now.
Yeah.
Any beans you want.
Any beans you want. And you mixed everything.
55, you're right, you said in 5 minutes.
Yeah, 20 minutes the rice is cooked. And now you taste the rice. If you think that the grains are still a bit hard, then you lower the temperature.
Okay.
Yeah, it's almost done.
It's almost done.
So you can put it a little bit lower.
I'm just going to turn down the heat.
Because you see the water, even though I put the, because probably I put a little bit more rice than a cup, so it's right on. So you cover it again, and you let it absorb all the liquid, and it's done.
Oh, nice. That was quick.
See, you have to keep stirring the other way.
Keep stirring.
You see how nice and healthy it looks?
Yep.
Time. You see, when you hear this noise, it means that water, you see the bottom?
Yeah, the water's all gone.
It's all gone. So at this particular point, you close off the stove.
Okay, so now it's time to close off the stove.
Let's close it off because
Wow, exactly. One more minute. It's supposed to be exactly 20 minutes.
And you leave it on and it will cook another minute and absorbs the water and it does not burn at the bottom. Otherwise, you're going to burn it.
Perfect.
I think that it's well cooked. Yeah, it's a little crunchy. That's how I like it. Not, and even the carrots, even if they are not really, really well cooked.
Still good.
They are good for you, crunchy. Okay, Lori, here is the red bean and carrot rice.
Thank you, Zia. Look for
okay,
delicious.
So
everybody,
welcome, Lori. I hope you enjoy it.